Loan is
impatience expressed in money.
Savings it.
Discipline expressed in money.
Investment is
eliminating consumption in the present in favor of consuming more in the future.
The crisis is
revaluation expressed in money.